Okay, right back into it. Fallout 4, episode God knows what. We left off here. It's quite a view, isn't it? The Massachusetts Bay Medical Center. We've already been in there. We cleared that a couple of episodes ago. And now we swam across this channel a little bit. We took care of some ghouls in this area. Now we're gonna. We're gonna just explore this area a little bit. I bet we can go in here, unfortunately. Oh God, I triggered something just then. What did I trigger? Crap, I set off a trip mine, but whatever. Nothing exploded, so let's head on in and see what kind of see how many different things want to kill us in here. Probably a bunch of ghouls. My dog is stuck in the doorway, so he's not going to be of any use, apparently. We're going to have to get a little bit more creative, aren't we? My poor dog, man. Oh, no. Come on. And of course I run out of ammo right then and there. This guy might actually kill me if I don't use a jet, I bet. Where was the thing I just had? Oh, I reloaded it. Okay, good. Lucky leather chest piece. Plus two luck. Well, what chest piece am I wearing right now? Leather. I'm just wearing a leather one in general. Oh, shit. Wow. Man, that's gonna change some stuff up, isn't it? Oh, I guess my dog got free. I don't know where he went, but he's free. Can't
Lock's really strong.
open that. Oh, hey! Got us a fusion core. Oh, hey, guy. You got free. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Well, surprised I got that close, to be honest with you. He didn't wake up, so I just assumed he was dead. And I was just like, why can't I loot this guy's body? Probably nothing in here worth getting, but let's try it anyways.
Yes.
Alright, I don't want that. All those planks are breaking off. That's ominous. Oh, what are you doing, bro? Stop. Oh my God, how many of them are there now? Suddenly, out of nowhere. Man, they are so fast. It's unreal. It's a lot of radiation I'm subjecting myself to, isn't it? It's all right. I have an abundance of radaways. We'll be fine. Let's see. Novice, and looks like I have to. Okay. Spoke,
Got it.
spark. Okay. I'm gonna leave the Protectron alone. As soon as I turn him on, he's just gonna hurt me. Oh my god, would you get. Oh great, you pinned me. You're like the fucking Three Stooges here. Move! Whoa, a fusion core! Wow, I didn't even know what that was. I thought it was a fusion cell. Damn, we just found two of those in this episode. Amazing. And I'm encumbered. Hey, you.
Hey, over here. Hey.
Gotta pass even more stuff off on the dog. And I'm willing to bet that we can't give him much more. Okay, so he's full. 229 out of 260. Well, that's pretty good. We've got some space made. And I guess. I guess we're done here. Does it say it's clear? No, it's not yet. There's still people around to kill, apparently. We've already been up there, didn't we? Yeah, because that just leads around. It all just goes in a big circle. Or does it? I don't even know. Let me just check real quick. I think this is a big circle, though. Or maybe we didn't go up here. We went down. Jesus, look at how much health this thing has. Maybe that's what the Reaver stands for. Fucking shotgun, bitch. What were you guarding? A Nuka-Cola Quantum? That was it? IVOD model. Now is it clear? No. Man. What is it here that I have not killed yet? Ooh, except for myself if I jump off. Oh, this looks new. Oh my god, he's legendary! No, he's not legendary, he's just OP as fuck, and I'm about to die. Look at my hands. Well, how about a Nuka-Cola Quantum, huh? Dog tags. That's all he had on him. Man, look at my radiation. No, not that. That's what I wanted to do. Good boy. Way to grab that leg. I love the monstrous magazine on this gun. Like 48 shots. Yeah, look at that. Oh, fuck. Wonder glue, hell yeah. Rack. Beer bottle.
There we go.
Permanently getting better prices. Alright, so we can buy from vendors cheaper now. Awesome. And what's in here? Nothing, apparently. Is it right up and it's got to be straight up and down. Almost. There we go.
That's it.
Is that really all that's in here? Really? Ugh. Well, screw that. Is it clear now? It is. Okay, we've killed everything. I see that. I want that. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Just want the Radix. Fuck. I want it. I need it. There we go. Okay. Clear. Awesome. See, that's what I like to do. I like to find a place, search it thoroughly, clear it out, and move on. That's what I like to do. However, it would take forever. And some places are harder than others, and you have to go back and get power armor. Whatever. I mean, just like right now, look at how encumbered I am almost. 234 out of 260. I cannot carry much more. Oh, thanks, dog. All these tripwires. No, no one's here. No, 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 no. Blow him up, blow him up. No, dog. Oh, fuck. That explosion was awesomely horrible. Because it ended up really killing my own dog. Oh, really? Oh, did I miss him or something? Or did he take a stim pack? Oh my god. There we go. Okay. It's a good thing that Super Mutant blew himself up. Because there's no way I would have survived that blast. It's a good thing the dog took the brunt of it for me. Alright, just looking at stuff. Ooh, 44 rounds. Holy crap. I don't have a lot of those. These super mutants are kind of weird in that they just put up random bags of stuff, like flesh. Oh, come on. It's right up and down. Straight up and down. It was. Didn't have to move it at all.
Sweet.
A cryo mine, a grenade, two psychos. Hell yeah. Think that's the first time I found two psychos before in the same safe or location. All right, I think this place is pretty well clean. Just some sort of ragtag, settlement for the super mutants. That's really all it was, and we took care of them with surprising ease. Come up here and get all their stuff. Probably it. All right, so there's that. That wasn't terrible. I almost jumped off. I don't know why I would have done that and expected good things to happen. General Atomics. Wait. General Atomics, that sounds familiar. No? I could have sworn I got something before that wanted me to go here. Awesome. Well, since we're here, we'll knock this place out, and then that'll be the end of the episode. And when I say knock this place out, I do it with the knowledge and assumptions that it's just going to be a piece of cake and we're not going to die even one time. Receptionist terminal. Probably useless. Memos, calendar. Yep, okay. Useless.
I'm going to look over here now.
Okay,
Beastly
actually,
nuisance.
hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. I can already tell that this is going to be a pain in the ass because it's robots. So what we're going to do, since we just discovered the place, we're going to go back to Sanctuary. I'm going to dump off all this crap real quick. It won't take me just a minute. And then we're going to put on the power armor and we're going to come back. I'm pretty sure this episode's already close to 30 minutes long, if not over. I don't have my phone. I'm not being professional at all, by any means.
Heads up.
Okay. Just go through here real quick and we'll drop off. I'm actually gonna make some buff jets, so I need to get some jets out. I don't know how many I have. Probably not a lot. Let's see. Crap. Just there's so much crap. That's just all it is, really. Look how many fusion cores we have, though. 11. That's awesome. Oh shit. I wanted that back. Oh god, there's so much. Where was it? There it was. So there's eight jets right there. Do I have any more jets in here? I don't, do I? No. Okay, so I can make eight buff jets, I think. Because I know I have an abundance of buff out. Look at that, 27. That's nuts. Man, we have so much stuff. It's insane. I'll keep the Nuka stuff. Actually, I'll get rid of the Quantums because I don't ever. I usually don't drink those because they do so much that it's more than I actually need, unless I'm right on the brink of death. We'll put the Psychos in there for now. I usually only keep about one of these on hand. Oh shit. One of each of those. Let's see. Finally got under 260. I'm assuming all this Mirelurk meat I can actually cook, you know? I'm hoping I can. Alright. We'll run down here, we'll cook some stuff real quick, and then we will make some drugs, and then we're gonna hit the road. To roast. Yeah. There's that. There's that. There's that. There's that. Okay. So we have a lot of food now. We will not be at any shortage of that. Run over here real quick and make those 8 buff jets, which I can't do in power armor. Alright, look at that. We almost hit level 18, I think, just from doing all that. We are so close to our objective. I think that right after we clear out General Atomics, we can pretty much make a straight shot towards it. Is the struggle of this world merely a pleasant game for you? Do you long for more brutal take on life lived in post-apocalypse? If you answered yes and yes, survival difficulty is for you. No. We are playing on hard, and it is already kicking my ass. So, we're not about to... Not about to make things even more insanely difficult than they be. Ugh, man, it's late. Okay, we should be right outside the factory, right? Well, kinda, sorta. Let's head on in. Who knows what we'll find? I'm guessing if we're gonna be fighting robots, it's not gonna be easy. All right.
Didn't you hear me? Now I have to fight you. Bloody fantastic. Oh, good. I found you.
God, if I had cleaned up all this. God, they are everywhere. Okay. Well, obviously, we're going to have to be a little more creative with this, aren't we? Let's try out one of our buff jets. Holy fucking flamethrowers! Jesus, he's lighting me on fire! Get away from me.
Oh, yeah. Let's all beat up on the robot.
You're beating up on me. I'm just fighting back to defend myself. This guy had a flamethrower on him. What a jerk. And I can only guess that in a factory of them, we're not nearly near the We're nowhere close to the end of fighting those things. These trash cans? Yeah. Another filing cabinets, okay. Well, fooled me. Not going in there. Flip ladder. Once we level up, we can spend that point that will make the fusion cores last 25% longer. Hey, look, a Tesla science.
Hell yeah.
Energy weapons inflict 5% more crit damage. I wonder if energy weapons pertains to laser rifles. I bet they do. Alright, well, what's this? Bathroom? Yeah, I guess so. Next one's probably a bathroom too. Yep. Ooh, a dick doll. Or medics, I'm sorry. A torque rod end. I don't know what I would do with any of that stuff. That's just a door that doesn't open. Okay. Where the hell? Oh, that's it? And that thing had some pretty good range on it. Well, apparently it can't see me now, so... no, dead. Even.
There we go.
Okay. So that's open now. I feel like there's something here I'm missing. We'll go through that door in just a minute. Never seen a turret like that on the ground. They're usually on the ceiling. That was a first for me. Give me the wonder glue. Also, this is just another way to get in that room, basically. Another one of these guys. You know, I actually enjoyed that buff out, though. That was kind of fun. Let's try another one. Or, like, it was a buff jet, so it was. I'm nothing if not eager to waste my stuff, you know. It's an unfortunate thing called reloading. I want to say that their eyes are their weak spots. Ow, 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 ow. Hey, we leveled up. Before we forget, let's spin that point real quick. It was right here. Radiation weapons do 50% more damage and fusion cores last an extra 25% longer. Alright. So our fusion cores are just, they just kind of got their own little buff to them. It's kind of hard to take them seriously when they've got this sarcastic British attitude to them, doesn't it? Oh, really? Come on. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay, it's obviously like straight up and down or something. There.
Nice.
Much. Nothing there after all.
Forty-seven
Got
bobby
it.
pins. At least I'm not running out of bobby pins. A legendary Mr. Gutsy. Awesome.
That's what I was hoping for. Trundling around looking for something that wants to blow me to flinders.
Looks like this is my lucky day.
Okay, well, I can shoot through that.
Someone dirty and disreputable, I shouldn't wonder.
My God, if I had hands, I'd strangle the life out of you.
My God, if I had hands, I'd strangle the life out of you. I like that. I like this guy's attitude. He's funny. Well, we're gonna have to get in here. Worst decision ever.
Nothing to be afraid of.
How about we use the assault rifle? I haven't used that yet. Got him. I'm not doing a great job at saving those. Fuck me! What happened? Jeez, us. What happened? That scared the crap out of me. What blew up, yo? Maybe there was gasoline on the floor, or maybe the guy from behind just, like, hit me with something and I wasn't aware of it. There's a lot of radiation in here. We probably need to clear out. We actually need to go up there, I just don't know how to get up there yet. Where we came in. Is this place clear yet? Okay, it is. Okay, we've cleared the place. Oh, well, fuck. Okay, I guess we're done here then. Because I fell back down. Yeah, I think we did a pretty good job here. Cleared it out. Took care of all the robots. Didn't die. I wonder how close I am to being encumbered. 228 out of 300. I've got plenty of stuff on me, that's for sure.
Hey.
Let's pass some stuff off on dog meat real quick. You can have that, you can have that. I wish it would sort this stuff by weight. That would be so handy. There we go, okay. Anyways, we hit another level, so we got that 25% extension on our fusion core, so our power armor is going to last a quarter longer than it usually would anyways, so that's great. We cleared it out. We cleared out both these places. We cleared out the General Atomics factory and the four-leaf fish packing plant. Now, we just need to head this way. And we're probably gonna, I'll explore that, I'll peek over there a little bit, we'll look right over here just a tad, and then we're gonna head straight across this waterway here. Actually, we may have to go around. We're gonna have to go around because we're in power armor, and I can't swim in power armor that I'm aware of. At any rate, we've made progress. We can actually see the cannon on the bottom of our screen right now, the map, whatever. What'd you find? Anyway, yeah, we're actually getting close, almost there. In the next episode, perhaps we'll figure out what it is we have to do with this castle place. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.